Hello students, welcome to your computer class. So dear students, as you know, computer is a machine because it is made by human beings. So it is a human made thing. Okay, do you know we have need the electricity, okay, because computer runs from electricity. So students, you know that computer is a smart machine, okay, because computer can solve the sums, it can draw pictures, color them, it can type our letters, right? And computer do so many things. So let's learn that what properties of computer, okay? So students, as you know, computer is a smart machine. Computer is a smart machine, okay, because it can do many things. Computer is a smart machine because it helps us in many things. So what are the properties of computer? Computer can solve the sums. So students, properties of computer, okay, so the first property is computer can solve the sums, okay. So the first property is it can solve the sums. As you know, when we have any problem in maths, computer can solve it. Okay, so it is a smart machine. And the second property of computer is it can draw pictures. Okay, and also color them. Dear students, as you know, every child loves to draw picture on the computer, right? So computer help you to draw the pictures, okay, and you can also use different type of color in your picture, okay. And the next property of the computer is computer can type our question paper, and it can also type the letters that we can send to anywhere, and computer can type anything that you want, okay. So computer can type our letters. So the next property is it can type our letters. Okay students, and the next property is computer helps us to watch the movies. Dear students, if you want to watch cartoon or movies, so you can watch it on your computer screen, okay. So computer can help us to watch the movies. So it is our next property of computer, okay. So the next property is it can shows to us the movies. Okay, dear students, on the computer you can also listen the music, okay. If you want to listen the music, you can listen on the computer, okay. So students, as you know, computer can do many different type of tasks, and you also know that computer can remember many things because it has a very large memory power. Okay, so the next property of the computer is computer can remember many things. Okay, so the next property is it can remember. It can remember many things. Okay, so students, as you know, we forget so many things. Now we, when you learn something, after 2 days you will forget, right? But computer will never forget anything. So computer can remember many things for a long time. Computer can remember many things. So students, these are the properties of computer. Because of these properties, computer is a smart machine. Okay. So dear students, what we have learned in our today's class? We have learned about the properties of computer. So do you want to learn something more about computer? So wait for the next class. Okay. So till now, be safe, be healthy, stay at your home. Bye bye.